Conditions ideal for outside dining, at least this evening. Cooler overnight, though, so you may want to make sure that you close the windows up as we'll drop down into the 40s in some instances or close to 50 degrees. And yeah, we're already tracking our next chance of storms moving through, but that won't be until the tail end of your Thursday. 73 degrees, 31% humidity, a northwest breeze at about 7 miles per hour. The pressure 2990 and falling last time we checked. Look at our temperatures. Way warm down to the south, but remember we had a cold front that moved through. And usually the cooler air lags a little bit behind. That's why the Lake of the Ozarks near 80 degrees. As you go farther and deeper into the colder air, you're down into the lower 70s. So this is the situation. We have the frontal system move through. Our next impulse is already showing up on the weather maps in Wyoming and Colorado. This low will move through the region with the frontal system that will also attach, well, a chance of showers and thunderstorms close to the warm frontal boundary that will lift through the plain states. And that's why we're going to see an increasing chance of thunderstorms. According to the Storm Prediction Center, Kansas City is included with a chance of seeing at least isolated events of severe weather. Probably large hail is going to be the big thing that we have to concern ourselves with. But most of the I-70 corridor has a chance of thunderstorms coming in on your Thursday. Here's Future Scan. Let me give you the timeline as to when you can expect that rain. First part of the day looks dry, but by the afternoon and evening hours, some of the thunderstorms will start to roll through from Wichita up toward Kansas City. And the cold front's way out here to the west, and that's where we'll see the better chances of showers and thunderstorms. And there's still that possibility of maybe damaging winds and damaging hail with that batch as well. As we continue to step through your day, it all lifts off to the north by Friday, so I think we'll dry out. And toward the weekend, I think we'll be dry as well until another chance of rain moves in early on Sunday. 70s, though, 73 degrees with that chance of rain late, 63 on Friday, cooling down. Then on Mother's Day, it looks like 63 degrees with a 30% chance of rain early on. Then another system gives us an additional chance of rain and thunderstorms Tuesday and Wednesday of next week.